gathered here today, family and friends, to witness the joining together of Alicia Kelly Coleman and Sean Gerard Roseman in holy matrimony. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not envy or boast. Love is not arrogant.
Sean, when we first met, I never imagined this day would come. I still can't believe we are here. It feels so surreal. I feel so blessed to have you in my life. You understand and love me for who I am. And that's what makes me fall in love more and more each day.
I can honestly say I never really talked about or professed faith until I met you. I can say I've never been more happy and at peace because of you.
In Cobb County, Georgia, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Mr. and Mrs. Sean Roseman.
So today makes it especially special for us to have witnessed this union. Love is patient, love is kind. This means please show her a little grace when she takes a little longer to get dressed, when she's shopping, and when she's working on her unfinished DIY project.
Still have the habit of leaving the TV on after he's left the room and or house. How's he doing with cleaning up after himself? Do you still have to ask him to pull up his pants?
As well, so congratulations to this union.
Everything's okay, let's toast it up. Ooh, oh, baby, let's toast it up. Ooh, oh, oh.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. Your last name might not be Coleman, Barnes, Coles, or Roseman, but as my dad likes to say, you know you are all family here.